Hi everyone,
it's kind of mic check. Let's see how my sound, how I'm sounding. Is that me, please? Okay, it's kind of low, I think. Okay, I think it's fine. So, hi everyone, we are doing a commission live stream. This was looking like something like this. I'm sorry about that. Well, we are doing a commission live stream right now. It was looking like something like this. I forgot to turn on the stream. I think for a while. Yeah, for a really long time. But hopefully we will keep doing this. Our main guy is kind of finished. I'm doing the background, especially the city first. Then I will keep on going. Like I said, we are doing the background. Hopefully when everything is a bit rendered, I will try to fix the mood and lighting, because when you look at the main robots, we don't see much of a light source. It's just generally lit. So hopefully we will fix that in the future. If you have any questions, for example, for me, making the ruined cities, destroyed cities, it's kind of a hard thing to do. So. I'm learning as I go. If you have any suggestions or something like that, let me know. Let's go. By the way, if you ask for the music, it just should. You will be able to see right around here. I'm not sure, it's on top of my cam. The musician is one of my friends. I hope you like his music as much as I do. I'm trying to think the general shapes as in general shapes, because you won't be able to see it from far away anyway. It's best to think that way, like. Normally, when you are doing something like perspective heavy, like this one for example, you need to have proper perspective lines, but I don't think I need that much right now, because eventually everything will be kind of destroyed, so it doesn't matter in my honest opinion. Thank you. This looks fine, I think. We can add some details.
Thank you. the field underneath the color. There's a warmth inside the hollow. Is that what makes me myself? I can't forget who I am as long as I can't forget where I belong to. Forget who I am as long as I can't forget where I was. I can't forget who I am as long as I can't forget where I belong to. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can't forget who I am as long as I can't forget where I belong to. Forget who I am as long as I can't forget where I was. I can't forget who I am as long as I can't forget where I belong to.
Thank you. Always feel there's something. abolitionists, industry, and governments routinely tussle for access and control. And yet we have mapped more of the night sky than we have charted the ocean's depths. Lawlessness on the high seas may be rampant, but deep underwater there are immense voids. I wanted to explore those voids firsthand.
Thank you. ocean.
The ocean taught us a void, like silence is to sound, or boredom is to activity. While we have for centuries embraced and touted a life that springs from these waters, we have tended to ignore its role as a refuge of depravity. But the outlaw ocean is real, as it has been for centuries. And until we reckon with that fact, we can forget about ever taming or protecting this frontier. The simple fact is, the ocean is as large as it is small. Thank you.
Thank you.
I think that's enough for today, guys, but I will try to stream again tomorrow. I'm kind of tired. I think I will go back to sleep. I can't think properly. So that's that, I guess. Anyway, I hope you liked the process. You did the buildings behind us, at least most of it. I'm hoping I will be able to finish the rest of them and maybe start rendering some things on foreground. I have no idea how the hell I'm going to render this car. I need to look for more references. Same goes for the trash around here. I just added it, but I have no idea how to do it. Hopefully we will figure out together. Yeah, that's that. Thanks for watching. See you tomorrow, I guess. Bye. That's so awkward to end the stream.